anyways, CD I did a couple of years ago, I recorded a song called Jolly Joe's Fonotone Blues Number 1. And this is Jolly Joe's Fonotone Blues Number 2. Which I'm planning on putting on my Fahey tribute at some point whenever I get it finished. And it's inspired by all the music that Joe has sent me over the years. And it's Jolly Joe's Blues, Jolly Joe's Fonotone Blues Number 2.
Yeah, for you, Joe, or wherever you were up.